it's time for Lyka to retire after 7 years with the Transit Authority Police Department. So yes. Officers, set her off with a bunch of tennis balls that she'll get to enjoy at home with her partner, Officer Bogulski, who has adopted her into his family and is now dedicated to giving her the unlimited playtime that she deserves.